I tried working, but nah. I can't do it, dude. I mean, you know, it's like, because they expect me to care. I mean, I could see if I had a real job, fine, but I've always had shitty jobs. You know, like, it's just, you know, for, I can see if I had a real job that I wear a suit and a tie, fine. But for $6.50 an hour, you're lucky I'm wearing fucking pants, all right? I don't care. Like, my last job, I was working at a golf course. I was a groundskeeper at a golf course. They actually would get mad at me for, you know, like, hey, Caparulo, we had a meeting this morning. How come you missed the meeting? Because we cut fucking grass, all right? That's why I missed the meeting. What do we need to have meetings about? We do the same thing every day. It grows and you cut it and you try not to get stung by a fucking bee, all right? That's all we do. I don't have to talk about it. I remember my first week on the job, you got to show up real early in the morning to do that. They sent me out with this guy, Roy. First thing he says to me is, he's like, you want a beer? Dude, it's 8. Fuck yeah, I want a beer, all right? Let's... Get this party started, Roy. The worst job ever, you know. I had to go out with him catching gophers, which is actually fun. It's just like Caddyshack, except they don't dance. You know, like, you put a hose in their little hole, you wait like 10 minutes, you finish your beer, and they squirt out, they're all wet and pissed. Catching them was fun. I just wasn't gonna, they wanted me to kill them. I'm like, dude, I'm not gonna kill them. I mean, I'll let him loose on another golf course. We can do that. That's funny. Because I'm like, how do you expect me to kill him? Because I thought maybe we had a little trap or something we put him in. He's like, just beat him with a shovel till he stops moving. I'm like, no. You don't just walk away normal from that shit. You don't just beat rodents to death with a shovel. All right, I'm going to lunch, Roy. I'm going to go to lunch. How Dahmer got started, stupid. It's the worst job. I got bit by a swan. You don't really recover from that shit either. You know, like, that's not supposed to happen. Who do you trust after that? You know, like, I'd rather get attacked by a bear. You get attacked by a bear, you might lose an arm or something, but you got a story at least. Where'd you get that scar? Swan? Fucking swan, yeah. Yeah, there was feathers and shit everywhere. I took them down. Hey, it's cool, yeah. You want to dance? No. All right, cool. Not cool. I've always had jobs that suck. My first job, I worked at Subway. Thanks. All right, yeah. That's the worst fast food place you can work at, too, because that's where people watch you make their shit. So you can't spit in it or... put your balls in it or anything like that. You can you can try, but they catch every fucking time. Yeah, give me tomatoes, peppers. Did you just put your balls in my sandwich? No. Why are your balls out? Don't worry about it, all right? They're out. It's an unrelated matter, all right? Just... I hated that job. Why do fat guys need everything on their sandwich? Why? It's just a sandwich. It's just one meal. You're not stocking up for winter. It's one meal. They come and give me lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, onions, olives, both kinds of peppers, me oil, salt, vinegar, bacon. You want cookies on your sandwich too, sir? Because I can't even close it now. I'm going to have to put in a bucket or something for you to leave here. Why are you so rude? I didn't know I was making Thanksgiving dinner for you on a bun. All right, it's a sandwich. It's not a nuclear war situation. You're gonna eat again in 3 hours, I promise. Can I have chips and a Coke? Is Pepsi okay? Because I'll be having Pepsi. You don't mess with those people. Fast food records, you just out. I'll cuss out a cop before I mess with the dude at Arby's. Really, you just don't, because they're on edge. Like, my ex-girlfriend would do that. We'd go to the drive-thru, she'd get all nasty with the guy in the intercom. Yeah, we need 2 double cheeseburgers, 1 Coke, and 1 Diet Coke. Yeah, that's two double cheeseburgers and two Cokes. Is that all?
What the fuck?
I said one Diet Coke. Is he deaf or just retarded? Great. Looks like we're getting one Coke and one pee. All right, well. Can't wait to drink pee again. All right, I'm glad I let you drive. That's the one. That's the thing I hate about being in a relationship is the other person represents me. You know, like if she's in a fight, automatically now I'm in a fight. And look, maybe I don't agree with you, you know? Are you just gonna let him talk to me that way? Yeah. You ran over his foot in the parking lot, all right? You work it out. I'll be in the car. Leave the keys, because I want to listen to the radio.